He doesn't allow his desires and his jealousy and his nafs to get in the way. He said, did Allah say it? Yes. Did the Messenger say it? Yes. Was the Sahaba upon it? Yes. Then I'm upon it. And whatever I've been doing for 50 years, it was wrong. Like some of our parents. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve those who are living and have mercy upon those who have passed away. How many years they were upon, you know, following what the Mawlana said, what the Maulvi said, what this one said, what the Peer said. How many of them for how many years? And then one day the son comes home. He says, Mom, Dad, what you've been doing for 50 years, it is wrong. Barakallahu feekum. Wallahi, I only tell you, because, and they look at you like you're drunk. What's the matter with this? He's coming to me. 50 years we've been upon this deen. 18-year-old boy who's only, you know, only stopped wearing nappies a few days ago. Now he's telling me that I am wrong. But when those parents, they accept, look at what they're saying, ya ikhwan. Which shows us that we should honor our parents when they accept the haq. Look what they're telling you. When you say to them, Dad, Mom, you say, Ummi, Abi, we love you for the sake of Allah, but what you're doing is wrong. And they say, okay, my son, show me. You show him, you show your father, you show your mother, and they accept. You know what they're telling you? They're admitting that which they have been doing for 45, 50, 60 years, they've admitted with one kalima that they were upon batil. That's not easy for a person to do. So when they do it, you should kiss their forehead. And you should thank them and thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because to accept the fact that you've been wrong for decades, for half a century, is not easy for any man or woman to do. But some of our parents, they do it. Some elders, they do it. So the haq, when a person of haq, when a person who seeks the truth, when he's told he is wrong, he accepts it. He accepts it. لِأَنَّ قَصْدُهُ الْحَقْ. Why? Because his qasd is the haq. His intention is only for the truth. لَيْسَ قَصْدُهُ الْإِنْتِصَارِ لِرَأِيهِ. His intent and his desire is not only to support his own opinion. Right or wrong, I'm going to look for something only to support my opinion. No. Then he says, Shaykh al-Fawzan, فَإِذَا قُلْتَ يَا فُلَانَ أَنْتَ أَخْتَأْتَ السُنَّةِ وَأَخْتَأْتَ الدَّلِيلِ. And when you say to him, oh so-and-so, you are mistaken in the sunnah, you are mistaken in the evidences. فَإِنَّهُ يَقْبَلُ وَيَتَرَاجَعُ. Then he will accept it and he will return back to the truth. This is fadl. This is excellence in any human being. When the truth comes to him, he says, I was wrong. May Allah forgive me. أَسْتَغْفِرُ wa tubu ilay. Now I am upon the haq. أَمَّا إِذَا قُلْتَ لِسَاهِبِ الْحَوَى. As for if you were to say to a person who follows his desires, أَنْتَ أَخْتَأْتَ. If you were to say to him, you are mistaken. فَإِنَّهُ يَغْدَبْ وَيَشْتَدْ. What does he do? He becomes angry and he becomes harsh. وهذه علامة أهل الأهواء. And him becoming angry when you tell him the truth and he becomes harsh and severe against you, then this is a sign of the people who follow their desires. أن كل واحد يريد أن ينتصر لهواه. That every one of them, he only wishes to support his own desires. أما صاحب الحق فهو يريد أن ينتصر للحق. And as for the one who is a follower of the truth, then he only wishes to support the truth. وَهُوَ يَبْهَثُ عَنِ الْحَقِّ. He goes out in search of the truth. وَالْحِكْمَةُ دَالَةُ الْمُؤْمِنِ أَيْنَمَا وَجَدَهَا أَخَذَهَا. He mentions in this last sentence, as for a person seeking the truth, then he only seeks to support, he only seeks support for the truth. He seeks out the truth. وَالْحِكْمَةُ دَالَةُ الْمُؤْمِنِ. And wisdom is the lost property of the believer. Wherever he finds it, he takes it. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَصَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَى نَبِيِّنَا مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ وَسَلَّمَ. جزاكم الله خيرا. My brothers and sisters for attending today. And tomorrow, inshallah, we will proceed, inshallah, with the هَائِيَّة of Ibn Abi Dawood al-Sijistani. وَجَزَاكُمُ اللَّهُ خَيْرًا وَبِاللَّهِ تَوْفِيقٌ.